I place it over here at the top and the bottom. I let the rest of this one came out. And on the whole project, I let blue flame came from here and behind back and go around the two objects. Okay, so follow me in this video, because this will be a great video where I show you a lot of detail and a new way to do it. So follow me on Airbrush-dk.dk. This is it, Grimm Reaper. The guy, my cousin, don't like the hands, so I take the hands away. And also this, he only wants the face and the arms and some of this. So I take this away and maybe I give it some hits. But this is my sketchbook. So now you will see a little bit of my sketchbook. Highlight already now, here, where I have the highlight. That you do now. And it's not necessary to put a highlight or white in place, so no need it. See, I can after this take Uwatan and go after it. Around this blade I will make blue fire and some faces and some effects. So follow this video, it's an interesting video, I think. I'm not so precisely with the transfer tape, because I know I can do the most of the all in freehand. I can also make it with a white pen. But now I do it on this way and show you how you do it. I take this away immediately. You see up here, I give it a darker. And here, it will be very highlight. In here, I have to make some interior. I have to write a 2400 inri. See that? Splash. Okay, this is an intro for my helmet. I have to make a reload. What I make a video now, I give you now. On the other side, I have made a Grimm Reaper. And the blue flame and all this, you also will see how I do. Next I do, I take the transfer tape off. And you see, it's okay we not have overspray. But if there was overspray, it's okay because we make flames. I show you. I draw them. The first line of the way. I want to feed and I flame the snake around. This grip. Use your tape again if you have it, if you can do it or like it. Use that tape, you can do it. If you want, it's expensive enough. Some area I don't go around and come from me. This is the rest, I put it on. And here you see, hold the grip. And here, I will write something. But the rest job here is frame and shading. And very steady hand. I can show. I'll turn it around a little bit. I'll show you. Use a white pen and mark up the frame you want. See? And on this, you paint freehand, and when and also you stencil, of course. This is the way I should do it. This, I will have to go around and... up here, and on the other side, on the top. I laid some fling gum that came up. Down here, not make something different, okay? This one we can let go around, okay? A little bit. And that came out on the other side. It has to fit a little bit. You see, it's one way you can do it. I'll show you. Rest in part two. But I'll show you a little bit more in this part one. See, over here, I gave it a fire. I let it, I have to go over here again. Better can see. Here, you have to see in your face. This flame, they go in the other flame. Then it finishes here. And there we go together. Right here, we make another. Make another flame. I let it go down here and around. See, I know my stencils have this round here, so I do that like this. And it came down up here. And the flame came there and there and some different places. Maybe I make this a little bit. You can always erase it. With your hand, I'll do it again. Make them more flat on, like this. You see? You make it a little bit different. And you can let it, when you do this, you can let it. Right now you cannot see it. Let the flame came down here. And here. I'll show it later. In my later part, okay? Step back and see what you got. Okay? You want some kind of it? Here, I'll give it a freehand. I fix it. If I don't like what I see, I fix it. Look at the back on the cap. If your hair isn't on some size, there are pink back. And I can see there are pink here. So I stopped the video. Thank you. Now I have to make the race in freehand. I go over this twice. Okay, it's okay for now. I'll do it better next time. Then I have to take this earlier. I'm not showing you this. Well, maybe I do. Hold this. I have to make it with my hand. I use ultra air. Normally I use a trident because it's very strong, but it's okay. Ultra air is okay. The round one I make. You pump on trigger and start with air, okay? All this in one move. I am very dangerous. I am the best and the king of Super Bear Hero, you know? Turn it around a little bit and make this too small, you see. This I make brighter. It's not the best. I do it better. But the reason is the last one, I'll show you here. Let me go over to give it a candy. The round one here, I take this. It's fine. Thank you. the little one, but they'll go down here. I show you here. I'm going to take this. I find a better one. This one. I show you how I make this to fit. See, I do this clumsy, and as I show you the rest, I have to reduce it a little bit more to get the style area. Here you see the first layer. I put a little bit more on, and then I show you candy in the next step. And on the other side, we have the Grimm Reaper.